pleased to introduce Chetan Mehinderatta, Vice President of Engineering at Goldman Sachs, a leading global investment banking, securities, and investment management firm. Now, Goldman deploys containerized applications in their environment, which spans on-premise infrastructure and multiple cloud providers.
With a highly dynamic, diversified, and scalable environment that includes multiple cloud providers and on-premise data center, as you mentioned, we have to think, how would we monitor, troubleshoot, and secure the infrastructure? Scalability and data consistency are challenging to achieve together at a large scale. Our charter is to identify what services are running in a containerized environment, what are the communication patterns between those services, optimize and provide visibility into our cluster usage, and identify security events. For example, how do you identify bad behavior from an application? Is it underutilized or is it overutilized? How do you identify noisy neighbors? To achieve these goals, we not only need detailed telemetry, but we need application context with the telemetry. Across our infrastructure, we have tens of thousands of hosts, and we are spinning up and down millions of jobs a day. These workloads, jobs, services, what you may, are running on on-prem and cloud providers. At GS, we use container labels, and we use environment variables to uniquely identify and roll up these jobs to fit in the construct of application hierarchy. At runtime, we extract network connections made by these processes to create a topology graph of how these applications running on ephemeral hosts are interacting with each other.
Mm-hmm. So what do you use the service connection map for then?
Because we are able to tie these network connections as a time series for each network connection, we have collected a rich data set where we can identify what processes are running where. A process could run at any cloud provider and could be using a bandwidth across cloud providers, across remote sites. We can now attribute a network to a job.
Mm-hmm.
Another example, once we have this audited graph, we can identify unauthorized communication between services. One of the most common ways to troubleshoot is to look at top K of a detailed telemetry, but not just a telemetry. You need to roll up the telemetry for it to be able to aggregatable at various constructs, like a silo, like a availability zone, like a namespace for an application construct, or other constructs of your custom application hierarchy. We also find accessing container and process I/O, both network and file, are super important while troubleshooting.
Mm-hmm.
Another example is how do you find commands executed on container and on host? Another challenge is to collect this telemetry without being intrusive to the application. The same granular data with the application context is very relevant for security. Since you have application topology, you can now detect something erroneous or something malicious that is connecting to an application, and you can detect it and you can report on it. Similarly, having a history of accessed files, sensitive files, is super important. On top of that, command executed across containers and hosts are also a treasure trove for security aspect.
As we conclude, is there any other advice that you want to share with companies that are looking to scale their container platforms?
Troubleshooting, forensics, and audit can be handled at scale only with a shared set of detailed telemetry which is shared across teams. This provides an immense understanding of application behavior for multiple teams involved: development, DevOps, security. You need detailed set of telemetry to troubleshoot issues. In a shared environment, you can still impact other applications. Hence, detailed telemetry around applications is very important for any troubleshooting or for monitoring.
Fantastic. Chetan, thank you so much for sharing your insights.